Hey guys, welcome to yet another episode of the Shosha podcast. My name is Abhijit Bhatt, with me Shweta Rashmi, और आज हम एक ऐसी फिल्म के बारे में बात करने वाले हैं जो कि डार्क भी है, जो कि कॉमेडी भी है, जो कि ट्रेजेडी भी है, जो कि हैप्पी भी है, जो कि सैड भी है, जो कि मैड भी है, क्योंकि इस फिल्म का नाम है पगलेट, स्टारिंग सानिया मल्होत्रा. सो लेट्स बिगिन. सो पगलेट स्टारिंग सानिया मल्होत्रा, जो इस फिल्म में एक ऐसी कैरेक्टर प्ले कर रही हैं, संध्या गिरी उनका नाम होता है, और जो एक ऐसी कैरेक्टर प्ले कर रही है जिनके हस्बैंड जो है ही रिसेंटली पास्ड अवे, लेकिन जबकि पूरा घर शोक में डूबा हुआ है, पर संध्या गिरी को बिल्कुल भी रोना नहीं आ रहा है. उनको भूख भी बहुत दबा के लग रही है, उन्हें नींद भी बहुत अच्छी आ रही है, वो इंस्टा भी स्क्रोल कर रही है, फेसबुक पे भी पूरी एक्टिव है, और उनको दुख नहीं हो रहा है, जो कि उनके घर वालों को थोड़ा अजीब लग रहा है बिहेवियर. प्लस शी ऑल्सो कॉल्स अप हर फ्रेंड एंड देन विद हर फ्रेंड शी डिस्कवर्स दिस पास्ट अबाउट हर हस्बैंड, एंड उसके बाद कैसे शी डिस्कवर्स हर हस्बैंड आफ्टर हर हस्बैंड पासेस अवे इज द क्रक्स ऑफ द फिल्म.
सबको लगा हम पगला गए. जब लड़की लोग को अकल आती है ना तो सब उन्हें पगले है, ठीक है.
So Shweta, first reaction, कैसी लगी आपको पगलेट?
When I saw the trailer, तो honestly मुझे ऐसा नहीं लगा था कि I will enjoy this film so much. बहुत सी चीजें थी which I genuinely liked about the film, especially the fact कि इस तरह की फिल्म में there were so many comical elements, you know, and ऐसा नहीं था कि वो बहुत forced लग रहे हैं या वो बहुत ज़्यादा you know बनावट लग रहे हैं. They seemed very organic. For example, the doorbell. You know, one of those scenes
in yeah.
everybody's coming there at the doorbell. I think all of these little things that keep on happening throughout the film, na, it makes it very interesting and also makes sure ki ek hi tarah ka sentiment throughout the film nahi reh raha hai, and there are a lot of little things that you keep on getting. So I genuinely really enjoyed it.
मरने के बाद भी दिक्कत.
भाभी विधवा और हम गंजे.
भगवान आपकी आत्मा को
राजी दे.
R.I.P.
Yeah, I think it's one of the finest films to have come out, not just this year, but in a long, long time on Netflix. As an original film, I think काफी सटीक बैठती है. मतलब वो जो I think आजकल क्या है कि हर डायरेक्टर का सपना होता है, you know, to catch that middle class element in movies, जैसे आयुष्मान खुराना की movies होती है, you know, that middle class sentiments. I think this director Umesh Bisht, jo iske director hai, he just hit the bull's eye with this film. Like this film, from the very first opening scene jahan pe rickshaw wala dikhate hain, it just captures the essence so good, and iska humor is amazing. It does not try to be too hard to be funny. Plus what helps is ki is film mein Raghubir Yadav hain, is film mein Bhupesh Pandya ji hain, is film mein Rajesh Tailang hain, इस फिल्म में आशुतोष राणा है, इस फिल्म में शिवा चड्ढा है, लाइक बाढ़ है ऑफ द फाइनेस्ट एक्टर्स इन द कंट्री. सो इट्स वेरी डिफिकल्ट फॉर मी टू यू नो कि मैं आई पिक वन कैरेक्टर कि हाँ यार ये एक्टर या ये एक्ट्रेस स्टूड आउट फॉर मी. व्हाट अकॉर्डिंग टू यू श्वेता वाज द वन हु स्टूड आउट इन द फिल्म फॉर यू?
Like you said, it's very difficult, and I had actually written, you know, what are the good things about the film. I had mentioned the names of all of these actors. I think Shiva Chandha, I've always loved her performance in whatever she does. Number one is that. Number two is Ashutosh Rana. I don't remember seeing him in this kind of a role, honestly. Maybe I have missed out on something good, but I genuinely don't remember seeing him like this.
What's happening, Sandhya? Why are you behaving like this? Like nothing happened.
I think जब मुझे when I actually had to think about what I liked about this film, I literally had written down all of the names of these actors जिनके बारे में you mentioned. I think Shiva Chadha is one of those actors who I've just enjoyed watching in whatever she has done over the years. Especially recently, बहुत सारे ऐसे projects हैं which are very underrated, and she has just you know she's done exceedingly well in those shows. और उन्होंने उसमें एक नई तरह की मतलब This role of Sanya's mother-in-law and of you know जो उनके husband की death हो गई है तो his mother, I don't know the kind of emotion, the kind of things that a mother would feel in this kind of situation. She just it didn't seem like acting to me, honestly. It seemed very natural. Mm. I think that's the job of an actor. Secondly, Ashutosh Ramji ko humne kabhi is, I personally haven't seen him in such kind of a role where he looks so powerless. You know, he looks so...
Exactly.
Haar gaye, thak gaye, unko samajh nahi aa raha kya kare. Lachaar se, bebas se, you know. We've always seen him, you know, having control and doing all of these things.
Mm.
तो इस तरह के रोल में देखना वॉज वेरी डिफरेंट फॉर मी. सो आई थिंक ये दो तो डेफिनेटली. ऑल्सो रघुवीर यादव एंड राजेश तेलंग, एवरीबडी हैज ब्रॉट देयर ओन सेट ऑफ यू नो नाइस क्वर्क्स टू द एंटायर स्टोरी. ऑल्सो राजेश तेलंग्स वाइफ, आई एम सॉरी आई डोंट नो हर नेम, शी वॉज इन देवदास.
या या, शी वॉज वन ऑफ द सहेली. नो नो, शी वॉज द स्कीमिंग, शी वॉज द स्कीमिंग कैरेक्टर इन देवदास. यस,
देवरानी. सो
या,
so a couple of very interesting actors which have definitely made the film worth a very pleasant watch. So I think all of them, I think I genuinely enjoyed everybody.
chahe ghar ka paisa ghar nahi rahega
agar hum apne faisle khud hi lenge na to dusre le lenge.
So like you rightly said, Ashutosh Rana, I'm too used to getting scared by Ashutosh Rana. Okay, I'm not used to feeling bad for Ashutosh Rana, but in this film it felt really awkward, you know, feeling bad for Ashutosh Rana. I mean, and I was just waiting, you know, ki jaise movie mein ek scene aata hai jahan pe Raghuveer Yadav is constantly poking Ashutosh Rana ki dekho tumne kya kar diya, aise kya kar rahe ho tum aise, and I was just waiting ki Ashutosh Rana abhi paltenge piche aur bol kuch na apne wo aise mode mein aa jayenge apne chillane billane ke. Yeah, exactly, but somehow he just gives such a nice controlled performance. Like He's not constrained, but he's restrained. And that, I think, is his prowess as an actor, which is amazing. Also, the best thing about this film is the effortless humor. Is film ka humor mujhe bahut effortless laga. Is film ka dialogues mujhe bahut effortless lage. Matlab, aisa lag raha tha ki jaise main apne kuch ghar ki baat dekh raha hu. The dialogues were very relatable. And so, yeah, these things really worked for the film. So, what according to you did not work for the film?
एक कहानी में बहुत सारे प्लॉट्स, सब प्लॉट्स भी होते हैं, यू नो, अलग अलग ट्रैक्स भी चल रहे होते हैं. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई थिंक इवन दो दैट ट्रैक जस्ट केम फॉर लाइक वन और टू सीन्स, बट द किड्स ट्रैक डिड नॉट मेक सेंस टू मी, ऑनेस्टली. देयर वाज अ ट्रैक विद द किड्स दैट सीन्स मुझे नहीं समझ में आया उसका रेलेवेंस क्या है. मे बी इफ यू अंडरस्टूड यू कैन एक्सप्लेन इट टू मी. सो नंबर वन वॉज दैट. नंबर टू वॉज ऑल्सो, I don't know honestly what I feel about the music of the film. I like about the music is ki it wasn't unnecessary. It wasn't very, jaise hote na unnecessary gaane bharne ke liye bas bhar dete, and it just makes no sense. Just ki item songs. I'm glad all of that is not there. But at the same time, I don't know. I mean, there were songs which sort of made a lot of sense in that particular scene. So I think the music is like that for me. I'm kind of confused about the music as of now. So I think these are the two things which sort of might not have worked for me. But speaking of one thing which I love to talk about, the duration of the film, I really like
it. Yes, yes, it's very crisp, it's very tight, it's very very nice. And yeah, the music also did not work a lot for me, even though Arijit Singh has turned composer for the first time in this film. And he has also sung a couple of songs, but the music iska kuch aisa stand out nahi karta. But the good thing is ki music agar stand out nahi kar raha, toh music also does not pull back the film.
Wait.
Jaise humne the girl on a train pe dekha tha, the music actually hampered the length of the film. But is film mein aisa kuch nahi hai, wo bas hai background mein, to usko aap bas chalte rehne bhi de sakte hain. Skip mat karna gaane, kyunki gaane ke beech mein ek do kuch scenes aise hain jo ki later on they prove to be very important for the film. So it's better that you watch the songs. बाकी दिस शाइनी गुप्ता इन द फिल्म, इवन दो आई डिड नॉट लाइक हर ट्रैक वेरी मच, बट ठीक है, आई मीन शी वाज देयर इन द फिल्म. सो दैट्स आई थिंक द बेस्ट पार्ट अबाउट दिस फिल्म इज कि इवन द थिंग्स दैट डू नॉट वर्क आउट फॉर द फिल्म डोंट पुल द फिल्म बैक. इट्स लाइक देयर जस्ट, ठीक है वो नहीं काम कर रहे तो ठीक है, वो मतलब न्यूट्रल है, अगर नहीं काम कर रहे तो बस देयर इन द बैकग्राउंड, दैट्स प्रीटी मच इट. Also, second half ka jo film hai, it seems a little inspired by Knives Out, the film that had come, starring Chris Evans and all. Matlab, minus the murder mystery, but a certain aspect of that film, I could relate with this film. You know, when they put a certain pressure on the girl, सो वो सब चीजें मुझे लगी, बट आई थिंक अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट आई थिंक इट्स अ ग्रेट वॉच. आई थिंक इट्स अ ग्रेट फन वॉच. इट डील्स विद अ वेरी सीरियस वेरी सैड इंसिडेंट, बट समहाउ दे हैव रियली मैनेज्ड टू ब्रिंग आउट द ह्यूमर इन इट. सो आई थिंक दिस वन शुड नॉट बी स्किप्ड. व्हाट डू यू से श्वेता?
आई थिंक डेफिनेटली. एंड like how you said ki kuch cheeze hai, there are certain things which don't really work for the film but they don't pull back. So I think that's what I really like about the film ki kuch ek aise elements ho sakte hain which you might not like, but uske sath hi you have 100 other things that you would like. So if you like like this, you know, it definitely would make you feel good towards the end of it. Throughout also, aisa bhi nahi ki beech mein aapko bura lagega. It's very real, you will connect with it somehow. You know, specifically jaisa Abhijit, you said ki, you know, how the middle class things and everything, all of that is shown. So a lot of elements that have definitely made this film worth it for me. So I would definitely recommend watching Paglet on Netflix.
Absolutely. So don't be late to watch Paglet. Watch it at the earliest. Jaise hi aati Netflix pe, stream it up. You won't regret it. It's a great, great fun watch. And you can watch it with your family. It's a great family watch. And काफी आपको inspire भी करेगी ये film. काफी आपको ये it will take you through a joyride of emotions, of a varied amount of emotions. So that was our review of Paglet. And do let us know in the comment section after you've seen the film whether you agree with it or not. And if there's any other movie / TV show / anything that you would want us to review, do let us know about that as well. Till then, this is me Abhijit Bhatt signing off with Shweta Rashmi. This is Team Shosha. Please stay safe and take care, and we'll see you soon in yet another episode of the Shosha Podcast.
And happy Holi!
Yes, happy Holi to all!